What's up, my talented friend? Listen, I'm sending you this video because I've seen you on Facebook and I know that you're pursuing a career in entertainment. Whether you're an actor, dancer, singer, model, host like me, or all the above, we both know that the key to our success in this business is exposure. Over the past 10 years, I've had what many may call a successful career, booking national commercials, print ads, TV spots, and I even had my own show called Fandemonium. I've learned that most people in the entertainment business seeking work in front of the camera struggle with two things. First is having a flexible and free schedule so you can audition and do your work as an artist while working for the man just so you can pay the bills. The second struggle is finding a way to promote yourself, getting that exposure that we all need to succeed in this industry. The average person in the entertainment business spends about 55 minutes a day on Facebook and Twitter, while the regular person spends only 12.3 minutes every day on Facebook and Twitter. Us artists have already figured out that social media is a great way for all of us to get exposure. Free exposure. That's why we're spending 40 more minutes a day on the internet. Bear with me, I swear, there's a point to this, it's genius. You're gonna love me for it. Since living in Los Angeles since 2002, I've seen literally thousands of people with lots of talent go broke, get stuck, and give up on their dreams. Now don't get me wrong, if you find that there's another passion you have, well go for it, God bless you, you have succeeded. But if it is your passion, it is your dream to work in front of the camera, then that's what you need to focus on. These people who give up on their dreams or whose lives have been put out, all because they didn't figure out how to solve the two of the biggest struggles in order to keep them in the game longer. Well, my talented friend, this does not have to be your fate. Thanks to the amazing internet and passionate people, we can break this cycle that steals our passion and puts out our light. There is a way that we can create our own exposure on an even greater stage that allows us to make money every single time we post up a video on Facebook, Twitter, blog, or any other site. This system allows us to make cash while we do what we enjoy doing. You can do all this while making money so that you can stay in the entertainment industry longer than your competition. This allows you to earn extra cash and keep you going to your auditions with classes, seminars, and everything that you need for your marketing of your business without having to sacrifice your time at a regular day job. And it's a great way for us to get great exposure. It's this or a day job.